my name is Roma and today with me I have
Shlok.
And Shlok, tell everyone what we are doing today.
We are eating kurkure.
Yes, we are eating kurkure. Today we are going to try each flavor of kurkure that I could find. And in India, kurkure is considered to be one of the most favorite chips. Yes, there are Lays as well, but there are kids who love kurkure and I am one of them. And here are almost all the flavors of kurkure that I could find. Only the flavor I couldn't find was the Hyderabadi one. I think that's closed now, but if there is if it's available, do let me know where and I shall go and get it. I mean, in Goa, if you know where it is. So let's start with the video. I have some favorites in this. So do you have any chips which is your favorite in this?
Yes.
Which one is it?
The orange one and the popcorn.
Okay, so let's try. Let's start with the video. Before I start with this video, please make sure you guys have subscribed to my channel because I put videos of Goa and its food. Shlok, have you subscribed to my channel?
Yes.
Alright, let's start with the video. Alright, the flavor that we are going to start with is one of our both favorites, popcorn. We both love popcorn, so let's give it a try. Shlok, take one and wait. Shlok has taken 2, 3. Cheers. So this one is a popcorn yummy cheese. I absolutely love these chips. Okay, let's move on to the next one now. Alright, the next flavor that we're going to try is the Kurkure Place Masala Triangles. Now this is kind of a new flavor which has just recently launched and I have not tried it yet, so let's try it out. So pick one. So this is how it looks. So Shlok, did you like the chips?
Yeah.
How are they, good or bad?
Good.
These chips give a good flavor of pudina, slight spiciness. It's really good. It's a great tea time snack. If you're having tea, you need these chips with you. They're really good and the quantity also is really good, better than the popcorn. Next one. So Shlok, close your eyes and pick out the next one. Pick out the next one. Okay, so next up we are going to try the green chutney style kurkure. Let's try it out. So one is for you, one is for me. They are actually green chutney kind of tasting chips, but they are crunchy and that's the best part of the kurkure. They are crunchy, spicy, tangy, sweet, sour, all flavors. Yummy. So Shlok, did you like these chips?
Yes, I had them before.
So even I have had them before and they are really very good. These chips give you a kind of a freshness in your mouth and I really like that about it. Alright, let's move on to the next one now. Alright, now I'm going to try one of the oldest flavors that kurkure has, which I used to not like when I was little, but now I love them. And they are Kurkure Solid Masti Masala Twisties. The only kurkure that we used to get in a different shape and style that used to be very, you know, fun to look at because they were like pasta kind of shape. So have you tried these before?
No.
Alright, so let's give them a try. This is how they look. So this is the quantity and I think it's really very less. Like, it, yeah, this packet is for 10 rupees but the quantity is seriously very less. When I was small, the packet used to be filled up till here, like better than Lay's. So let's try it out.
Like Maggi noodles.
They look like Maggi noodles and they also kind of taste like Maggi noodles. I'm not sure if you agree with me, let me know in the comment section, but they kind of taste like the Maggi's masala. But they're amazing, one of the classics kurkure has ever made, classic flavors, yummy. Alright, next up I'm going to be trying one of my most favorite flavors of kurkure, which was kind of hard to find, and that is Kurkure Naughty Tomato. I used to love eating this book also because I love tomato flavored things. So this is the quantity. They are like red. So I've seen people from, you know, other countries try these chips and they have been like super spicy, but for us Indians this is not that spicy, right? All right so did you
like
it?
Tastes like tomato Lays.
Tastes like tomato Lays. Yes, they do. Because they have one common ingredient and that is tomato sauce, tomatoes. I think she likes them. So one best thing about kurkure is that they are always crunchy, super fresh, well made every time. So do you know the tagline of kurkure? Teda hai par mera hai. I'm pretty sure all 90s kids have said this line. So guys, if you see on Instagram, you will see that many people these days experiment with kurkure. They make kurkure chaat, kurkure pizza, kurkure poha and all sorts of things. We have also tried making kurkure chaat with this and it turned out really amazing. Some onion, tomato, some lime juice and kurkure, some coriander, amazing to go with your, you know, juice or drinks or whatever you are having. Yummy. So Shlok absolutely loved the naughty tomato kurkure flavor, but his favorite is the puffcorn that he's having since he was 3, and I also love puffcorn. Alright, let's move on to the next one, and that is the chili chatka. Shlok, are you excited to try this one?
Yes.
Chili chatka made with dal, corn, rice. Let's open it up. This is the quantity and how it looks. So do you want to try this one?
Yes.
They're okay but kind of spicy. Which Shlok found them spicy, so he's drinking water. So I personally prefer the normal kurkure or the popcorn or the tomato one. But these are also fine, they are okay. They have got a very good flavor on them actually, a very good amount of flavor on them. Super crunchy and fresh. Alright, two more to go. Let's save the classic and the best for the last and try out this one. We are going to try uncensored tadka flavor. What is uncensored tadka flavor? Har bite mein khulegi sabki pol. Oh, also try out of control. Oh, I didn't find this flavor. Alright, let's try this one. This is how it looks. Good quantity. Look, pick one for you. It kind of smells non-veg.
Mint
and garlic.
Yeah.
Shlok, you like garlic? It kind of cut my tongue.
Yes.
It's not spicy,
mint,
but
that's the flavor.
It's mint, garlic, and chilies, basically. No.
Okay.
All right, guys. That last one was kind of a fail. We did not like it. Anyways, let's move on to the last one and the classic one. That is the kurkure masala munch. This is has to be one of the best chips I've ever had. I absolutely love this.
Did you sanitize it?
Yes, I have sanitized it. This is the 20 rupees packet and the quantity is not bad. It's good. And we all know how this tastes. The classic and the best kurkure chips. So guys, Shlok did not like kurkure that much because he is the Gen Z or whatever you call them, and he likes Pringles better than kurkure. But for us 90s kids, kurkure used to be the best because we used to find 5 rupees chips outside our schools.
And Lays.
And Lays. But kurkure is more closer to the heart, I feel. So what team are you guys on? Team kurkure or team Lays? And let me know if I should try all flavors of Lays. Yes, Shlok?
Roma, which was your favorite kurkure when you were a kid?
My favorite kurkure when I was a kid was the classic one and the tomato one, and I also used to like the Hyderabadi flavor one, but I couldn't find it anywhere. Which one is your favorite? I know the answer, but like, tell us which one is your favorite from these. The packet which is almost empty. Which
popcorn.
One is yours? Shlok loves popcorn. I must have said this at least 2 times in the video now, and he has already finished it because he loves it so much. So guys, that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Do let me know which chips I should be trying out next. And Shlok, what do you have to say to everyone watching this video?
Like, share and subscribe.
Like, share and subscribe this video. Please share it with your friends and family. And yes, come back tomorrow or the
for
next
a new
time
video.
For a new video. Bye.